hope nobody got hurt. You're very quiet. You're mad I missed the plane, aren't you? I have two jobs, baby. You know how important they are for us. I'd give anything to have been there.
I'm ready to communicate with you now.
Communicate?
Tell you my secrets.
What is it?
You know the accident up there?
Yeah.
Someone got hurt.
They did?
A lady. She died.
Oh my God, but you can see her?
Yes.
Where is she?
Standing next to my window.
Oh, you're scaring me.
You scare me too sometimes.
Say?
Ghosts.
You see ghosts, Cole?
They want me to do things for them.
Thing. They talk to you? They tell you to do things?
They're the ones that used to hurt me. What are you thinking, Mama? You think I'm a freak?
Look at my face. I would never think that about you. Ever. Got it?
Got it. Grandma says hi. She says she's sorry for taking the bumblebee pendant. She just likes it a lot.
What?
Grandma comes to visit me sometimes.
Well, that's very wrong. Grandma's gone, you know that.
I know. She wanted me to tell you.
Oh, please.
She wanted me to tell you she saw you dance. She said, when you were little, you and her had a fight right before your dance recital. You thought she didn't come to see you dance. She did. She hid in the back so you wouldn't see. She said you were like an angel. She said you came to the place where they buried her. Asked her a question. She said, if you answers. Every day. What did you ask?
Do I make